Hi, my name is Jose, and today I'm going to talk about my new series I call the photons. Photons are a specific size of the light. It's very, very, very small, and it's a big puzzle to me how this element is so important for our existence, because the photons of light is so important for our survival, kind of saying, and it's so tiny. To have an idea, a scientist says, it's 1 million size of the centimeter. It's so tiny, and it has a shape. It's like a bubble shape, and that's why I did this series of paintings, because in general, for me, science is a big puzzle, and I don't know much about science, but it's a big puzzle to me how human beings, we live without knowing things. And that is important to see and to experiment what's happening in our existence to discover things. And that's why these elements is part of our life. And that's why I did this series of paintings. I guess when I took again the series, is because I felt something is not complete. And that's why I returned to the same thing to continue that and to finish that idea. That's why I took back the same kind of concept. But in my own career as a painter, I never repeat myself. But that's the first time I did, because I felt something needs to be accomplished. Well, this series, as the other ones, they have a connection between themselves. And everything what I do or what it comes up is always organic. It's always like that. And that's the continuation of the same idea. How can we connect one series to the next one? And that's what it appears that way. In that painting, it just appeared that way. It came that way. I didn't know it comes that way. But once I start working and show me the path how to continue to do the painting, and it goes by itself. And that's why it come out that way. I can't explain any better, but the painting, it has to say by itself whatever you consider. You see things, and then you record in your mind, and then you keep. And then later on, it comes when I'm working through my unconscious way. And then, or what you call the spontaneously way. And that's why appears sometimes that shape. And that's all about. It just comes and goes. And that's the way I do. I let go the way it wants to be the same shape. That defined by itself. Art is like magic. It takes you away from this reality.